Burglars intentionally set off the museum's alarm several times late Sunday evening. Authorities say, at around 4:30 a.m., the thieves entered through the back of the building and took the four paintings. The thieves triggered a motion sensor. A guard gave chase but only managed to glimpse the shadow of one burglar before they escaped. They dropped one painting.